Holy Bible, Luke, chapter 19, verse 37. And when he came near the foot of the mountain of Olives, all the disciples with loud voices gave praise to God with joy, because of all the great works which they had seen.